need to get into the first one.
Look, he's a lovely, lovely man. He came and welcomed me back. And we've been talking about it at the dinner last night.
Okay.
He was so keen to see me around, and he was so welcoming. And he even handed me back my stick, which I left for him. Well, it was a bit lumpy today because we flew just below cloud. He wasn't the most comfortable flight. I can't say it was any better than the other 10,000 times I've been in the air before. But it was lovely. The weather was lovely. The countryside was lovely. And it was nice to be in the Spitfire again. Well, he didn't exactly apologise. He just said that his airplane was unserviceable and he had to leave it. Well, I didn't quite remember calling
it. Yeah.
He had to change airplanes.
Yeah.
No, we were very chummy at the last night, the long dinner. And he's such a charming boy.
Delightful.